insert additional slides, you have a couple of ways that you can do it. You can go to the Insert menu and select New Slide, or you can use the New Slide button on the side. You have quite a few choices of the types of layouts that you can go with. By default, the title is the first one. And then from there, you can choose whatever you want. If you do not like a given layout and you wish to change it, all you need to do is click the layout option and change it.